To the phone?
No, but he just sent a message in the chat.
What did he... Where the fuck did my phone go? What did he say?
He said he's almost done cleaning the house. Give him 20 more minutes.
20 minutes?! I'm gonna find us another threes match then. There's nothing for threes right now. God damn, dude. Do you guys want a blue or red arrow?
I don't care. Whichever one you want to do.
Spiff. Spiff. Well, the red arrow will make us move us up faster, and there's only a red arrow now, so I'm gonna just go ahead and accept it. It's just a one and done though, so. Actually, no. Never mind. Already got accepted. Yeah. I just got another 30. Oh, dude, Call of Duty's live right now. Let's see what they are all about. Infinity Ward. IW Studio stream. I wonder what this is all about. All right. That's gonna be crazy. Classic weapons earn the ability to earn deatomizer. I'm looking for one right now. You guys want to do a best of three variant or best of three hardpoint? Blue, it's a red arrow variant, or it's a red arrow variant or a blue arrow hardpoint. I think we'll do the hardpoint. Well, let me see if anything else comes up. Alright, here's the best of three search and destroy. I'm gonna accept that instead. Sound good? Alright, we have a match. It's their host first. Yeah, it's a red arrow search and destroy. It's their host first, followed. Then it's to be our host, obviously. But it's throwback, crusher, scorch. Thanks for tuning into the stream, man. We're about to get this match started. I'm gonna invite this team. Get some fucking more G fuel.
Great, we need him to be more riled up than he already is.
Hey, you go suck a dick.
Well, if you watch that YouTube video, you'll hear you freaking the fuck out after we won that match.
As I should have been, man. Dude, we came from an 0-5 deficit, man, and came back and clutched it up, dude. I haven't seen that choke that hard in days.
Well, I mean, Panda.
That's all we gotta do, guys, is keep composure.
Keep composure.
Momentum. Stay focused.
Exactly, dude. Keep composure, keep momentum, stay focused.
No, but to be honest, like, all we literally had to do was play passive. Once we start, that's the thing, once they were pushing up on us and we kept losing rounds, all you gotta do is step back and be like, yo, let me fucking play passive and play for picks. And that's how we came back.
Well, we came back, and that's all that matters. Yeah.
Yeah, pissing on his fat bit. Snuck in on a fat shit. Pussy nigga get the licking. I'ma spit and I'ma get it cause I'm coming. Head dirty.
Alright, so we got here. Was the match for 7:15?
Yeah.
Yo, once I get my Battle Beaver back, I might just sell the scuff. Either that or I'll just keep it, just in case. Someone invited me.
Word.
Legit insanity. $200 on the bill. Yeah. I'm in the game.
All right.
Can you invite? Or are you in open?
It won't let me invite you for some reason. But it is open.
It says you're in a pregame lobby. Yeah, it says it's locked.
Yeah. Well, let me invite you. Let me message them.
You guys ready to win?
I know I can invite you. Let's get it.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Nice. Alright.
A word. The fuck? What? Welcome to the love someday. Let's get this shit rolling, dog.
Get it.
It's a, what the fuck? On my thing, it says I have 20 viewers. That's weird. Oh, I forgot to turn it up. It's up. Please don't make any sudden move.
I'm on my way. I just had to go take a piss.
Your sweet ass time.
No one ever done a pepper shirt.
Damn, it's crazy it's 7. For some reason I thought it was literally like 10 o'clock.
Alright, I'm in here. Let's get this W, boys.
I get it.
Are you still got camo, Cosmo?
Yeah, I still got camo.
Damn, these guys don't fucking waste time. So good, I was already ready.
Yep, same. Throwback, Crusher, Scorch. Alright, Spiff, let's go.
I get it.
Get it. Thanks for tuning into the stream, guys. Really appreciate it. You guys know what to do.
Music while we're down in,
You guys know what to do. Share the link. Retweet the link. Get people involved.
Do
you know how to play the drums and shit? How to play that?
What about playing the drums?
think he knows how to play the drum.
Yeah. Yeah, he's in drumline.
Yeah.
Yep. That's funny because it turns out I know one of the guys that he teaches with.
Oh yeah.
Fuck me up. I'm just turning over.
Yeah, dude, my control.
Nothing
my
B. Nothing B. Nothing B. I'll move it on the flank.
Oh, shit! Why did I just do
They're
that?
They're on A.
I know, stay up.
One jumped out, he's in top tickets. I don't know if he jumped out, I fucked that up.
Oh, yeah, snap.
He stopped.
Complete the mission. You are the only one.
That was just unlucky on my part.
Got one. Oh!
Loser. Verify your equipment for the subsequent round.
Yeah, I'd say at that point, when you kill him, just immediately assume the guy's near him because he's gonna have to be.
I know. I was trying to slide a wave.
Rippies.
Don't fucking taunt, you little bitch.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objective.
I'm gonna try something a little bit different. I wasn't saying go B, but... One over here. One shot, back whiskey.
Tickets, fuck, man. My aim
rotate to A, rotate to A, rotate to A. They think we're going B. Yeah, damn it, they're haystack. Rotate to A. How the fuck did he get me? Dude, Spiff, you gotta put that silence on.
Top tickets.
I know, I have the wrong class, obviously.
Got one.
The bomb has been planted.
I'm mid right now, so I can't see your back.
Lemon.
He's lemon.
I'm gonna push your flank.
He's top.
Oh, yep. Nice shot, Spiff. Right,
get back. Where was the last guy? Was the top?
Lemon. Nice!
Shit. Your victory is inevitable.
Bro, my controller fucking sucks. I gotta get a new one.
I'm trying to figure out why it says I have 20 viewers, dude. There's literally nobody in here. Game's just being...
Search and destroy.
Whatever.
Defend the objective.
Happen again?
Yeah, same thing. Try to stay up. B, one's B.
One A. Ah. He's on A bomb planting it, I think.
Yeah, one's mid. I'll take
it at A.
I'm mid tunnels. I don't see anything mid tunnels.
I'm behind Lemon right now.
That was a bad.
He's on bomb. One guy's just directly on bomb. Dipping out. I threw a nade at it.
Got one off bomb.
Woo!
Nice. Go for that defuse.
Ah, my fucking leg stuck on the charger. Hold on. There we go.
The bomb has been defused. Victory is inevitable. Prepare for the next round. Search and destroy.
I think also Steam is updating, so it's making my thing.
Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
So watch out for that one guy with the NV, because he's...
Shit. One's watching blue, one's watching blue. Hey, that means there's only two on that side.
The bomb has been planted.
Got one off mid.
Tickets is one shot! Fucking damn it.
Got him! Tickets is down. Mid tunnels!
Jump on top. Alright, or you can do that. Actually, that's a good idea, too.
Got him.
There you go. Look at you, boys.
Your victory is inevitable.
Damn, that's rough that he fucking killed me like that.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
Oh, one's on top middle train. He just jumped over. I think that was him.
Yo,
yeah, that was
stop.
One's coming our underpass. One's going to the underpass.
Oh, no, he jumped up.
Dude.
Last one, top right.
Top ticket, top ticket. That is fucking tits, bro. Not even in a good way.
Your victory is inevitable.
I'm fucking tilted. Twice he killed me off of getting moving an inch. He moves an inch to the right and I fucking missed the last bullet that he killed me. Every time. Ribbies. Alright.
Search and destroy. I'm one kill away from my Trinity.
Alright.
Destroy. Yeah, so definitely play your life.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill this guy at least once.
Yeah, they're three man pushing things. They're three man pushing stuff. I'm coming back to you guys.
Well, yeah, one guy's down. Where's the other guy?
He's lemon.
I'm watching mid right now if he pushes from there.
Oh, he's in our bowling. Stay up.
What the fuck, dude? He pushed hard then. Well, I didn't realize he pushed up like that. He was on our fences. I don't know where he went though.
I'm going now.
The bomb has been planted. They're still two up.
Yeah, I know.
One here. One grandma's.
Moving.
Yo, two underpass.
Stay up.
Stay up.
Just pull back.
Got one.
Victory is inevitable. Fucking prepare for the next round.
Let's get it.
Hey, thanks for tuning into the stream. You guys know what to do. Share the link. Tweet out the link. Get more people involved. Get people to subscribe. At 100 subscribers, I'm doing a free giveaway. I'll be giving away a Sly Fox Gaming hat. So, I'm trying to hit that 100.
Oh, did you get the Trinities off of that?
Yeah, I got Trinities. I'm going to play them. So, I'm going to sit back.
All right. Alright, I'm not gonna go top tickets, I'm gonna watch middle tunnels. There's always a guy over there. So he's one shot middle tunnels.
He's back in.
They're going towards blue. There was one over at B, one mid, and I couldn't see where the third one was.
Got him. Yo, bomb down right here. Right, top bus.
Nice.
I didn't even use my active cam or kinetic. Let's go.
Mission accomplished. Well done.
That's also, I kind of like that feature that they did, is we're now when the game's over and you're in the top three, it shows the gun you used.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's funny because a lot of this shit that they should have done in like the beginning of the game. So, oh, we host, so now it's
yeah.
That's what second map?
Let me tell you right now. Crusher.
Crusher, okay. Just join up on me. I'm gonna go take a quick pee.
I couldn't join up on you.
You can do it. You should be able to tune now.
Yeah. No, I tried joining you and it just sent me to the other lobby.
Everyone's joining now. Or actually, I'm gonna have one of you guys, just Cosmo join, or whoever, one of you guys, and then I'm just gonna go to private, do it real quick, and then run to the bathroom.
I'm in.
Alright.
I invited Spiff.
TWL.
There you go, Spiff, I sent you an invite.
Alright.
Let me see what people are saying on the chat stream right now. Only 9 away. Yeah. Zinknos. Good to see you again, bud. I love that you're on the stream, man. We're going to be hitting up Anaheim, CWL Anaheim, and we're going to be taking a lot of pictures, a lot of videos, trying to keep as much of our fans up to date with what we're going to be doing, not only just in the gaming aspect, but outside of it, and enjoy beautiful California, my hometown, my home state. Spiff is here. The Spiff Master.
Alright, I'm back. You guys good?
Yeah.
I just go in here to watch my girlfriend going hard on Rock Band.
That's nasty, dude. Dope.
That's because she was like, what? She's going hard on the drums. It's because she's one note off of going, like, doing 100% on the song. And she's been stressed out because she keeps missing one note, and then she just freaks out. She's just like me. She likes professionalism. Mm. Perfectionist is what I meant to say.
Search and destroy.
Oh, I think my buddy's on.
Well, Brian should be getting on now. It's been over 20 fucking minutes. I'm gonna go psych him out on A. Make him think that we're going A.
You know we should do one round? One round we should do that shit where we all cross through B common room?
Yeah. On the right side.
Yeah, he's back, Rock.
Oh, two mid, 3 mid. They're all mid. Yeah, keep watching that.
Rotate to A.
They might be...
Because they know we're coming B, so if we rotate A, they're going to throw them off. Oh, maybe not. We're going all the way through the back. Hold up.
Watching you. Get it, Vanda.
I got home.
You! Bomb!
Yeah, you pushed me.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah,
literally. I hate having to watch your back on that side.
Literally, right as he started planting bomb, he came out. If he would have just waited another second.
I saw his name as soon as I started planting, but I was trying to get the plant down at least so all Omega had to do was run back.
Search and destroy.
All right, let's get it.
Defend the objective.
One shot. They're coming hallway. I'm nading you right now.
Oh, what? Dude, he's... Oh, my God. He's back hall. You think you ran around. Dip out.
Come on, challenge me, bitch.
Watch out for his teammate, you know where he's coming from.
I got one top stairs!
Stairs!
Oh, yeah,
top. He went downstairs.
You're the last man standing.
Yeah, bomb's down at stairs. Oh my God! I just checked it. He wasn't there.
He was there. when you looked there, he was walking through.
I need to E-rad.
I just turned away. Literally, just turned away from checking that. Oh my God.
Search and
destroy. That's it. Destroy the objective. We have the bomb.
Yep. I got one at Hall. I hit him with a nade. They naded me. I'm rotating out.
Getting mama.
I got nothing over here. I'll watch this left side so they push you.
The bomb has been planted.
Check flank.
There's I got your flank.
Right now. One there. Left side. I'm watching the garage.
Flank. One shot. Flank one shot. Push you towards wall. No, he's just hanging there.
Middle. Garage and middle cut.
You saw him. He's defusing.
That's good. Just play for kills. You're good.
They've won, but we'll take them in the next round.
I guess after this, I'm gonna have to try a new controller or something. Not like the regular controller.
Alright. We're down 0-3. Let's bring it back up. Yep. Got one. I got FTL. FTL's down.
Got him.
One shot going towards you. There he is.
Keep it up in the next round. Search and destroy.
Alright, I'm pushing straight B with you guys, and I'm gonna push through.
Alright, I'm gonna stay back a little bit for the flank, just watch that wall run.
Alright.
Yo, one middle map, he knows we're coming.
Yeah.
Getting bombed on.
Alright.
Got one off red cut.
Got one off flank.
Got him. Garage down.
Let's do it again in the next round.
Dude, I fucking... Oh my god. I was like, I want to wait. I'm going to run back. As soon as I ran back.
Let's go. Let's keep this momentum.
Search and destroy.
Let's get it.
Defend the objective.
They're gonna try another A push, I know it.
I'm surprised I didn't hit him with that fucking nade, though. Shit.
Nothing B, they must be rotating B. Or nothing A, they must be rotating
nothing
B.
A, gonna be yeah. Yeah, I got nothing.
I don't see anything mid. Hey, let's go, we gotta catch up.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm at crates. I don't see anything crates.
They're probably rotating A at this point. They're not.
Yeah, they might be rotating A.
Enemy bomb.
Yeah, good call. Good call. Go for that flank.
I'm gonna go through the far back though. Yep, one's up. Yep, I see one. He's back door. Got him.
Nothing right, stairs.
Push.
Nothing on the corner.
He has to be back hall if he landed like this.
Back, behind you. He sniped me! He's back red!
He's on stairs!
Go for that defuse! You gotta go upstairs now!
I got you.
He's here.
Oh my god! The fucking
damn,
luck.
Damn, he took two. He got lucky with that snipe.
As soon as I saw it right there, I knew he wasn't gonna be there. I'm like, fuck.
We're losing.
So I had to run
fight.
Back as fast
Let's
as I could.
For the next round.
That's alright.
I'm gonna fight my friend.
He's gonna be sniping.
We have the bomb.
We might want to be careful how we play this.
Yeah, don't push him mid.
They're nading A.
I naded on that one, yeah.
Hey yo, what's up, Hazmat?
What's up, Matt?
I'm on the flank. Someone needs to push. Oh, never mind. You're on the flank.
The bomb has been planted.
Yeah, I got you.
Watch that flank. You got one more coming to you.
Two. One more garage.
One might flank us, because I only saw one garage.
Oh my god, dude, that lag! He's Red Rocks! One more.
I was flanked.
Yeah. What, dude? Fucking lagging.
This is your host.
Yeah, I know, that's the funny part.
Dude, that guy at Red Rocks literally, like, glitched 3 frames as I was putting into him, and then he killed me. I was so pissed about that. Come on, guys. We gotta bring this back up right here.
Search and destroy. Oh, I got a scarab. So I can use that. Defend the objective.
I mean,
I'm actually gonna use it. Do you want me not? Do you not want me to?
You should use it. Try the game.
Yo, one snipe is little.
Alright, hold on.
There's one over at A. There's one over at A. I hit him with nades. I got one upstairs.
Sniper middle.
I got one off.
Last guy middle. He's a sniper.
Bombs down hallway. Bomb is down hallway.
I didn't see him.
Play for time.
Yeah, I see it. All
right. Just play for time.
I'm gonna be top hall. Just watch your back, cause I can't see it if he's outside.
Bomb.
Keep it up in the next round. Who's trying to snipe stairs?
Oh, hey, Matt, I text you. If you want to check out what we're doing, I have my stream up right now. This is like...
Search and destroy. I can't, dude. I can't check my fucking chat, guys, for some reason.
We have the bomb. Oh, what, on YouTube?
Yeah.
Should we push A or how are we doing?
No, yeah, oh well.
I'm watching you.
One guy just pushed hard. Just watch you. There's gonna be another one over there. There's another one.
I got another one. I'm watching you.
You. He pushed you.
He dipped out. I got him. I'm gonna go in this back corner over here.
Hold on.
Last one's gotta be sniper. Yeah, rotate B.
Robin garage on safe.
Getting bomb now.
The bomb has been planted.
I got a kinetic. I'm watching this way.
Last one.
He cam mode.
Nice.
Let's do it again in the next round.
Did he camo? Did you kill him?
Yeah, he camoed and then he lost camo as he was defeated.
Alright, I have camo now.
Right there.
Nice.
That was just a good timing on my part.
What's up, Brian? We're in second round, 4-5. We're down 4-5 right now.
I got overdrive, by the way.
Overdrive to their spawn. As fast as you can.
I got kinetic. One snipe middle, be careful.
Yeah.
Snipe him.
You. The fuck did he go? That was him.
There's one tunnels. Last one tunnels. I had to use my camo to get away from him. I don't know where he went.
Go in common room. Oh, he's in the. Oh my god.
Got him.
You saved my ass, dude. I got blasted once with that E-Rat, I think, whatever that was. Right there, you see it? Shit.
Last round. Here we go, guys. Last round.
Yo, let's play passive.
Yeah, if we play this passive, we'll be fine. Because then they're going to start rushing. We have the bomb.
Let's go B. We're going to go B.
Alright, I'm going to be inside common room, though, just because I know if they know we're not A, they feel like one's going to push stairs.
Stay up.
Just kind of stay back and watch. Don't just watch out for the fucking
scarab. He does great. Yeah. I push up on bomb.
I have a scarab. I'd use it if someone wanted
to. Yo, he was on bomb. Got him. Last guy.
Yeah.
Yo, let's push up. He's by himself.
I'm at Red Rocks. He's got to be coming flank.
The bomb has been planted. Check flank. I can use my scarab.
Flank! Flank! Flank one shot! Flank one shot! He's by blue barrels! Blue barrels! Play your life! Play your life! Play your life! Play your life! All you gotta do is play your life. There we go, there son! Go. Way to come back from 2-5, man! God damn, I love this team. I can finally check... Hey, you're part of this team, man. I still love you, too.
Damn, 13-3. Nice work. Well done.
Good shit.
Anywhere between like 15 and half an hour.
Is it like that 3 gigabyte one?
They try to, they try to request cancellation, decline.
Huh.
Damn, it's probably that like that game update. I'm gonna put that rip clan tag and then.
Yeah, I'm gonna use a different controller.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, but Cosmo, this is my buddy, Matt.
Guys, give me a second. I gotta go outside for a second. I gotta go outside.
Oh, rip. Oh, his dogs. Oh, no, his dealer's here, probably. Knowing his ass.
All you hear is pop, 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 pop.
Want my money? Jesus.
Bro, this is gonna be hard, dude. Default controller sucked, dude. No, it sucks really? For PlayStation. I like you for fucking Xbox.
Damn.
It's just the sticks. What, on Xbox? Oh, fuck, nah.
Yeah, Matt was a hardcore Xbox person, so...
Yeah. Might play flip now. Cause I don't have any. Actually, no. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's made to look like an Xbox controller, but it's for PlayStation, right?
Is it allowed in? It's allowed at events, right? Are you talking about the Elite or not? You're not talking about the Elite. It's gonna be hard switch. I mean, I'm using it right now in pubs, but I don't know how I'm gonna do in competitive with it. Cause I gotta send back this controller.
Yeah, it's coming out pretty good. Yeah. I mean, Brian's got like a, what, like Astros for Xbox or some shit? That's why it sounds like he's a freaking pilot. But then when you plug it into your controller, you sound completely different.
Yeah. We'll be touching your testicles in like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're dead.
Are you, what was I gonna say, are you playing anything else right now, or are you just in the main menu? Oh, what's your download upload speed? Oh, wait, are you wireless? Rip, that's why. Yeah, I'm wired, and my download's like 60, so that's why. If you can find some way to get wired, if you're not too far away from your router, then if you do that, it'll be shitload faster. Jesus. Yeah, Matt, you got over here, you got Spiff, who's the one's talking over here. He's the hype man. He's the hype beast. He goes off all the time.
Rawr.
Bro, after that, in the video, when we had won the second round, I was still 0-7. That was ridiculous. And then I ended up finishing, like, what, 6-8 or some shit?
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, I was so tilted at the beginning of that fucking thing. But yeah, I was gonna introduce you. Yeah, Spiff is over here, he's the hype beast. This dude was going in eights, dropping 70 bombs and shit for no reason. And you got Brian over here. He always sounds high, but he probably is. And he says a lot of shit that we can't talk about because I'm streaming, but he says a lot of shit.
Oh, shit.
And then you got Cosmo over there who literally sounds like a high surfer from California because he's from California.
Damn fucking straight, son. Because I'm from fucking California.
Every 5 minutes, you'll either hear him say, "I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette," or "I'm gonna take a dab." Or I'm gonna take my dogs outside.
Yeah, my dogs are outside right now.
Oh. Well, if your phone's connected, if you have a laptop or any other shit like that, if your Xbox is not on, I don't even think your Xbox has a standby mode, so.
Yo, Omega, host up a free for all. I want to try out the default controller against good players, not pub people.
I got you.
Pub people.
I didn't say pub people.
Oh, wait,
not puppy.
I didn't realize I got a message in my fucking chat. My bad, whoever's in here. The Tyler Welch. Wait, why do I feel like I know that name? How do we do at Atlanta? We did decent. I mean, for us, for our team, literally only practicing for like a month, not even.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I don't know. We did all right. I mean, we only got to like what, second round, really?
Yeah.
I mean, our first match was against fucking what was it?
Epsilon Gaming.
We played against Epsilon first round, so that's pretty much telling you right there how that went.
Brian, find us a match. My phone just fucking crashed. Let's do a TL real quick as a full man team, and then we'll do pro points. Sound good? You did? That's fine. We'll do pro points.
Alright.
But yeah, I mean, Atlanta, it was a good stepping stone for what we needed to practice on and stuff like that.
Yeah.
We're not going to be going to Dallas, but we're going to be going to Anaheim, so by the time Anaheim comes around, it's going to be 3 months, we're going to be fucking seasoned vets, so we're going to be going hard. And I'll be even more hyped because we'll actually have jerseys, and that shit will just hype me up by itself.
Yeah, jerseys and hats.
Our practice will be down. I know from what Cosmo's been telling me that we're going to have a squad over there watching us, so I'll be even better. I got at least 2 or 3 more people that are going to come over there to see us. And they actually want to buy jerseys, too. Or I'll probably buy one and give it to them. Just be like, here you go, as a present. Because, you know, you can get fans easy like that, and then everyone starts buying them.
Yo, invite me? I can't join.
Oh, I'll bite you again. What, is that supposed to be you, Spiff, in the future or something?
Oh, shit. So now...
I was thinking about dyeing my hair white. But that, like, I don't know if that's white or blondish, but I want to dye that shit.
It could be, like, platinum. Actually, it looks kind of white.
I want to dye my hair white. My next color. Yeah, I'm gonna restart my app.
Wait. I mean, if you want, I can go back to public and then you just join up on me that way.
I already reset. It's fine.
Okay. Alright, so Thursday at 7:40. Yo, I'm hyped. On Thursday, I'm gonna go see Logan.
Oh, nice.
I wanna watch that too.
Which, I'm gonna see if my girlfriend wants to, because I think she's up. Dude, that was some fucking bullshit, dude.
Yo, the guy we're playing against right now, I guess he's one of my people on Twitter, one of the people. He said, yo, can we change the second map to respawn? Oh, hell no!
I mean...
No, right?
Just follow the match rules.
You work Thursday, but you're off Friday, right?
My team...
Off Thursday and Friday? Alright, well then,
oh, okay, yeah.
My brother, Ren wants to go...
You smart, you loyal. Stay focused, let's get it, bang, bang, blah, blah. Yo quedo mucho muchachito. Alright, let's get it. Yeah, this, I'm gonna try out the regular controller. I was using it in pubs, but...
Yeah. Alright, no, sorry. I just wanna tell my girlfriend that she's coming to the movies too. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I started reading them easy, like, towards the end, because they just started playing Reckless. Alright, bro, I'm just gonna invite you, but you can join whenever you want. We're just gonna be in a pub. Okay. Dude, I try to go on fucking Twitch on my laptop right now on Google Chrome, and it's just booty. Oh, there we go. What the fuck, dude? It was perfectly fine earlier, now it's just shit. Oh my god, fucking 27 ads.
Omega, go reset your router if you need to.
Wait, why?
Didn't you just say your connection was kind of shitty right now? I thought I heard you say that.
Oh no, on the website. On my laptop. In the game, it's fine. I'm still open and everything, so.
Alright.
I don't think it's like my accuracy is still good, but it's just the jumping that I'm gonna have to get used to a little bit. But I can't keep using my controller because that shit's gonna fuck me up.
Oh, I definitely know spiffs around here. There's smokes over here.
I don't throw smoke.
I don't know about that.
Should I use?
Well, that guy already have FTL. Holy shit. I doubt he had that many kills.
Omega!
Damn, you're lucky I was weak already. Oh, hey. Oh. I do bodied you. Yo, is it just us?
I mean, I'm in your lobby, but I'm outside with my puppies. They needed to go outside.
Alright, I close this out. Come on. Oh my god. I'm just gonna go on Internet Explorer or Microsoft Edge, I mean. Yeah, it seems like it's working. Yo, Brian, how'd you like Cosma freaking out at the end of that, after I got that kill? Good shit, God damn, that one was
hard. dude, I couldn't even contain it. I couldn't even contain it, bro. It was just too much, man. It was like, dude, we were down 0-5. And then, like, the comeback was real. It became so real. So, like, every round, just, like, 4-up, 4-down, 3-up, 4-down. You know, it was just awesome.
Oh, you're an asshole.
Very much like when I fucking 4v1 against Red Reserve. And beat him. Although
you
we lost.
Gameplay?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, you do? Okay, cool.
Cosmo 1v4 against Red Reserve.
Yeah, he's got
that
video on YouTube. Yeah, that was when he used RPK.
Yeah. When it was fucking godlike.
Imagine if it's pretty good. I get one first time. Oh, rip. My aim went shit on that.
I still hate the PlayStation sticks a lot, man. Xbox sticks.
Alright. Time for a dab.
Jesus.
I told
Christ. You.
I wasn't kidding.
50 times in a row.
I'm even though he said that before the last game, so.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna take a big dab so I don't have to for like another couple hours.
We're gonna say a couple minutes, but I know.
Well, nah, I mean it.
Yeah, I'm doing shit. I'm getting blasted by bots right now.
In a world.
Yeah.
Oh, did you turn that off yet?
Turn motion blur off and film grain all the way down.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you grinded the shit out of this game on Xbox, though, didn't you?
You're cutting in and out.
In a world where Brian was a man.
Oh, that the
dude, oh, Spiff. I was watching TV today, dude, and I saw your buffed up fucking twin brother, dude. Like, I mean, he looked exactly like you, dude. Exactly like you. Just like
no
fucking
looks like me.
Rip, dude. He was your doppelganger, man, from Germany.
What? It's funny because my grandma's like, "Oh, I seen a little boy like you." Like every fucking time I talk to her in the street, I'm like, all right.
And she's probably
grandma.
Like, "Oh, wait, that's you."
Nah, she lives in New York, so she's always like, "I see something like you." I'm like, all right. Love
she's
you,
probably
too,
talks
grandma.
About Beckham or something.
Shit, dude.
Hey guys, whoever's in the stream, thank you so much for joining. Right now we're just kind of fucking around. We have a Pro Points match in a minute. We're just kind of warming up, getting ready for it. As Brian's downloading his updates.
Make sure to comment, like, subscribe, and make sure to come and fuck me in the ass. Back to you, Tom. Maybe, I mean.
With
the Xbox. Bro, I hope they go back to it for competitive, man. I'm gonna be happy.
I hope not.
Man.
I would literally go 8-ball full competitive at that point.
So you think they're gonna keep it on PlayStation?
Well, yeah, PlayStation's the only one making money.
Bro, but if you think about it, PlayStation, like, hasn't done anything for the competitive scene like that.
OG Korn. Alright, I was accepting a friend request. You're cool.
It's a goofy goober, Rob. We're all goofy goobers.
So wait, we're playing all S&D, right?
We're doing the pro points match.
Oh, okay.
So I don't know what the maps are actually.
Because if we're playing S&D, actually, no. If we're playing a respawn, then I'll use this regular default controller. But if not, then I'll just rock the other one. Because I can get kills with respawn like this. S&D, I don't know.
Cosmos, one of the guys' names are OG Corn. I don't know if you have. I don't think he's here. Or he's muted. I'll check.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, I actually have to go buy my tickets right now. So.
We have a match right now. That's supposed to happen right now.
No,
but... Go ahead.
No, I'm on my phone.
I want to put Michael Myers on this game. That'd be dope.
Oh, you slide on an Xbox? If we're hosting, yes.
You little camper.
It's because I just wanted to kill that guy, then I was going to keep ordering my tickets. Alright, get 3 more kills and then I'm going to end it.
Alright. I'm going to nickname you the Savage. Free for all. Oh, you're your own soldier.
Oh, Cosmic now joins? Rip, I'm about to end this game.
Game over.
Uh-oh,
bud. Oh, Julia.
Where's my star pass? There it is.
He's a legend. He is Will Smith.
Ooh. That's dope.
Which one do you like better, that one or the one with the lightning strike?
The lightning strike's my favorite one so far.
Alright.
Did anybody get an invitation, a friend request from this other team? Athena, Sonia. Enough. Alright. Brian, how's your update coming along? Alright. Should be Gucci.
Don't say that.
It's all Gucci.
It's all Gucci.
Want to touch your coochie?
First map is Precinct Uplink.
Precinct Uplink?
Yeah, I'm still taking camo. Camo is now mine.
I won't be an asshole and do that. I'll try to do that optic move this time.
Yo, anyone with the I in their name is gay.
You're gay.
He's like, fuck. DWL, uplink, unlock, we're good.
Joshua.
Horseback.
Yep. Marcos Joshua Funes.
I have a lot of eyes. My middle name.
Justin.
G-I-S-S-I-S. I have fucking three eyes. Not playing. Yeah, three eyes. I have it in No. Justin has one eye, and then my last name has two eyes. So yeah, three eyes. My middle name doesn't have any eyes, though. It's just hard to pronounce.
Let's get this W right here. Let's get some more PPs.
I'm gonna grind them in PPs.
Let's see if we can't try to break 100 tonight. Top 100.
YouTube marketing followed you. Good for them.
Oh, Brian, you know what I'm excited about? You going to California? Is the amount of weed that you and I are going to smoke. It's going to be dope, dude. So dope, because the second we land, as long as you're 21. Well, no, you're not 21, but...
That rip.
But you can literally just walk into a dispensary. Like, I would like to have that weed, please. Yeah, let me send you an invite.
Oh, my bad. I never invited you.
let me send you another one.
He's in here. Yeah, you are.
What? Nigga, I'm here, you fucking dick. Well, obviously I'm not in there.
Obviously.
Yeah.
All right, let's get it.
Yo, what's up, Snow? Good to see you in the stream, man. We're running some pro points right now.
Yeah, you doing that, photoshopped
it. Doing that pro point grind.
Oh, I got two new subscribers on YouTube. Look at this shit, boys.
Dude, camo is now mine. I am now taking camo on almost all game types.
All right. Take it on all.
I'll take overdrive on this one.
Yes, master.
Merc. You got Merc. He's got Merc on all game types.
Yeah. Suck my peepee.
There we go. Let's make this again.
Let's go.
You guys got your streaks and everything?
Yeah, I got my streaks.
Yes, master.
Let's go. Just double checking it.
Remember, I am using my default controller, so, you know.
So wait, is Brian.
Skip, are you Mr. 4PZ?
Yeah.
Okay, just make it. Who the fuck is Cossist Drew Bate?
I made that shit when I was young. Mr. 4PZ.
Wow. Yeah,
Cossist Drew Bate. No, Drew Bate, not Drew Bate. I don't know who he is, but I appreciate it.
Alright. Spiff, goatee with Omega. I'm gonna go, cat's eye with...
Yo, look at me, Brian. Get that money, hey, Omega.
Watch out, Hopper.
Get that money, Cosmo, look back.
Sorry, dude, I'm moving my chair.
I'm fucking dare you.
Get that money, let's get it. Rip.
Alright, don't push shit, I'm gonna throw a nade, so... There's always one guy right over there.
Yeah, one more ticket, one more cat. Yeah, he's going straight to you.
Running away.
Nice, Brian.
Oh, he's going ticket. Push through cat, watch it. Run through the window.
Oh. I was looking for tickets, dude. I was looking for tickets.
Oh, one guy front team.
Yeah, one's in our spawn. He's in our spawn.
Yeah, I spawned out like fucking
ass. One shot lobby. Come on guys, let's regroup. We just gotta hold them out of our spawn and slay out.
Yo, T.
They're all coming through middle, he's gonna throw it. Alright, that's two, there should be one more and then we should be good.
Oh, he's there, got him.
I'm running straight to you.
One stop, cat.
Damn it, one T.
I got him.
Go, nice. Come on. You guys got this.
Got him, go. I'm reloading though, so I don't know if he's there. He's one shot. If you can't, go in there, throw it. He's weak.
Got it.
Alright, how many? Down.
I got one off to park. One more park. He's going that little alley. Enemy has the satellite. Which way are they throwing it? Towards cat?
Yo, my way. Cat.
One's going orange.
Shit. Two going T.
Damn it. One street.
Two street.
He's in front of you.
Yeah, they're always gonna do that.
Got him.
Oh, one's coming. Top cat, that's him.
I just made it. Oh, lobby. Going towards street. Yeah, that's all he's doing.
Two there. Two on cat right now. Enemy has the satellite.
Yeah, one just jumped over.
Go take it.
Oh, he hit me.
One shot orange. God damn it.
Right there, yep.
Got him. Oh. Did you see that? Yeah, he got that.
Come on, guys.
We're fine.
We can do this. It's only first half, but we got to start picking it up.
If we score one now, it'd be good.
I got one off
it. One threw a nade at T. They're going all the way around. White van! Oh,
that's two now. I'm trying to come to you, Brian.
Yeah, throw it. Oh, she bounced it back.
Yeah, I know.
I got one off it. One T, one shot. T, one shot.
Play out for me. I'm pushing ball. Oh, shit. Yo, T.
Oh, I got double teamed, but I was able to take down two.
He's gonna run it by himself. The enemy has remote uplink. Alright, they got that. That's good. Alright, good shit. That's three down.
One's coming lobby. Dude, I'm trying to come around behind him. Give me a second.
Two cat. See, one orange. He's gonna score it. He's gonna go for one.
No, he's not. I'm there. I'm at point.
One's T. Fuck, he's pushing through T. You've acquired the satellite. Yeah, watch right there. That's him. Watch, there should be another one.
Oh, one more perk, god damn it.
Alright, I'm watching ball.
Oh, two back cat, dude.
Tickets.
Orange.
Orange, right through the middle.
Oh. He missed it. One more coming orange. No, we're all
they're
down.
Coming.
Dude, they're just out. They're just slaying us out, guys. We gotta take advantage of our host and slay back. We gotta get those kills.
Hold on. Yeah, we got time. Alright, come on.
Oh my god, T. One T, one's in lobby.
T. Yo, he ran right past me.
Alright guys, we can do this. We just gotta step up and get kills. Oh, what's coming, AC.
There's one shot in middle, dude. There's two of them.
Here, reset. I spawned out completely. I can't get there.
Oh my, dude, I couldn't do anything, man. I'm trying to stay alive. But there's all three of them charging me, four of them charging me.
I'm setting
me.
Up on... Run a T.
One shot on ball. He's already in our point.
I can't do it, man.
Yeah, one's already in our spawn. Watch out.
Oh, dude, there's two double team me. That's what I'm saying. Enemy has the
satellite. Get inside.
Dead. Yep. One's still in our spawn, dude. He's in that corner. Enemy has remote uplink.
Alright.
Orange.
He's on ball. Need to see this.
Yeah. Show him ball. They're rotating. Enemy two.
Oh, one's construction. Enemy bombardment incoming. Construction down.
That's game. I hit him with nades.
One C on your flank. Got one. We got it. There's two there.
One more in our spawn still. Are there two searches? Hope so.
Dude, this guy's a god, because apparently he always slides and kills me immediately. That Stomsky.
Wow, 1 in 17. The enemy has direct satellite uplink. Just end the game if that's the case, but take it as practice. Gain that gun skill, the slay.
Yeah, I still gotta practice with this regular controller. Get my shot on.
Small alley. I mean,
damn. I can't shoot with this.
Figure out how they know exactly where I am.
Because they know spawns, they know map control once they start killing us.
It's not even that. No, that's not what I mean. It's the fact that I was in the corner, you know where that little fucking L is? He saw me run in there, then I'm in the corner of the opposite side of the room. He shot.
Oh shit, Spiff, I'm sorry.
He made no sense. I knew I was exactly there, but he didn't see me leave the room. Enemy has the satellite.
corners.
Yeah, we need to work on our respawn game for sure.
Wow. Even on my own host, I can't get fucking 4 shots on him. He's going in for ball immediately in the middle.
I'm gonna change my flip.
Yeah.
Peace.
Now I start fucking killing everybody? Jesus.
Oh, man. Let's go, guys. Come on.
Mission failed. Might switch back. This won't happen again.
Throwback search. All right, we gotta step it up on these searches. Play your life, play together, play for trades. I almost dropped 30 on that last game. Join up on. You guys can join up on me if you guys want.
Jump on Stomsky, or on me actually, because I'm in their party.
Alright, I'm in here. Spiff, join up.
Yeah. Alright. Yes, yeah, Stompsy, that's one of my friends.
Brian, you here? Alright. We got this, guys. S&D is our game mode. Let's give it to them here.
Make sure you got the score streaks.
Yep, got my score streaks.
I guess I could stick with Overdrive. Scump just went live on Twitch.
Alright, I'm running B. Destroyed. I'm gonna go on to flank.
Jesus. I know what I meant. I meant the song, but yeah, that too. Sure.
Defend the objective.
Oh, nice! I saw that. I don't even think he saw me.
He's top boss. Top.
I know. I see.
He ran back. He ran back. Bowling. He ran back bowling.
Yeah, I see him. He's bowling. He's going back. Hot dog.
A new round is imminent. Your victory is.
Wasn't expecting him to.
I'm using my regular controller again, but. Not regular, but fucking Battle Beaver. Only thing is, it's fucking up. Yeah, dude, my stick got fucked up, so that's why I can't run. Or I can, but it stops running.
Oh my god, what a snipe!
Oh, I just got sniped too. He's top tickets.
They're too mid.
The guy's still top tickets on their side. I'm gonna have to push it.
The bomb has been planted.
Oh, we're gonna have to watch it, thing. So, of course, that top blue.
Oh!
Check bomb.
Oh, what?
What?
Okay, bitch. That made sense. I'm fucking slim.
The enemy has defused your bomb. You are losing. Verify your equipment for the subsequent round. Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
They're all gonna be sniping. That's gonna be the fucking annoying part.
You're sniping.
Got one.
Still back driller, wants tickets.
That's not.
He's sniping.
Yeah, one was back trailer. One was tickets.
Enemy bomb planted at A.
Back trailer still. Oh my god, he charged me on bowling. God damn it, dude.
I saw him and I don't know where he went.
Come on, guys, come on. They're gonna be sniping.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
We have to fast plan.
He's on
tickets, another one middle.
Tickets, damn it! How does he fucking get me?
Bomb has been.
How?
Yeah, I was gonna say, don't go with it. This guy's always gonna do that.
Dude, I was pre-firing and everything, dude.
One's on bomb.
enemy has defused your bomb. This round is complete. Adjust your strategy for the next round.
Dude, they have like amazing aim with that.
That's what aimbots get you.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
Yep, top trailer.
He's on A.
Wow, that guy missed me by like a hair.
Enemy bomb planted at A.
The one on bomb, he's on bomb. Last one.
No, lemon.
Alright, he's on bomb. Thank you. I'm almost over. Yo, let's fucking kill the teammate.
The bomb has been defused. Your victory is inevitable. Prepare for the next round.
That's not me. I have that cool helmet. The cool white helmet.
Search and destroy.
I got kinetic.
Yeah, I want to snipe so bad, but I'm not going
to. Dude, I'm just going to push them. Because they, if they have snipers.
Little tunnels, little tunnels. They're all going to be there. Watch it.
Yo, they know I'm sniping, or they're sniping me, but
just stay up.
Sniping.
One in the back.
Yeah, barn. Pushing side.
He's sniping.
You can't do that, wow. Omega. If,
yeah,
you can't do that.
Apparently not.
I thought that you already knew that.
Might as well at that point.
The enemy has defused your bomb. This round is complete. Adjust your strategy for the next round. Search and destroy.
God damn.
I got kinetic.
Defend the objective.
Thank you. I got kinetic right now. Bro, I can't run, dude. Oh, Jesus.
Get out of there! Get out of there! Get fucking hit through the wall, you little bitch! Hey, A building! Eat it! Go suck at my dick!
Oh, another one's on A. He's a bit. Oh, they're both on lemon side. There's still another one on lemon.
One's on top A.
One shot! FTL, one shot!
On the bottom, to your left.
Dude, how do we have so many numbers up and we just drop? You just saw.
Oh, he's on bomb.
Enemy bomb planted. You are losing. Verify your equipment for the subsequent round.
Omegas. Jesus.
We still can clutch up. We just gotta.
We still can clutch up.
They play more aggressive than we do.
That dude jumped over the fucking thing to snipe me, dude. I'm done.
Good try, yep. Lemon.
Kill the guy in the underpass.
Last guy. Underpass.
Your victory is
I just got a fucking three piece, but of course I ran out of ammo. I rushed both of them with kinetic, and the last guy I had like no bullets left.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
We're gonna snipe middle and A.
fuck.
Mid-tunnel's down, mid-tunnel's,
yeah,
mid-tunnel's.
Yeah, he's going back tickets. To your right, Cosmo, watch it. Oh, you already did? Okay, you're good.
Oh my god, mid. See, I just checked that fucking...
I think it was straight ahead, go. I think it was right there.
Oh, reactor. I had to drop and everything, dude. If he didn't pop that, I would have killed him.
Objective failed.
One was like a 24k, one was an 8k, a 3k. Yeah, dude, but me and Spiff put numbers on them. Like, still, we were able to hang against them.
They're part of I'm friends with Stomp. The org is not that big, but.
Like, I had full faith that we could have. We could have won that one. We could have won Search and Destroy. Well, that anime lover just kicked our asses, so I wouldn't say, talk too much shit about him. What's up? No. I know.
Yo, Kaz, when did you say Scuff comes in? A week, right? The same week?
If you order it for that way, yeah.
I got the regular one, like the regular.
Yeah, but at the end of it, you can have it so it's shipped to you faster. Shipped and built to you faster.
The thing is, that was like a lot of money. It was like an extra, like.
So about 2 weeks, dude. 14 days. If you got a basic one, they have those already, like already pre-built in stock and everything like that. So if you just bought like a basic one, right? Yeah. Then you'll be okay.
Okay. I don't want to keep playing with a default controller. This game I played with a fucking my actual controller, but.
Maybe your Wi-Fi card is going out. Did you find us another match already?
Rip.
Bro, I don't know if I should play. I want to play, but I don't think I should.
Dude, I played on a default controller for a while until I got my scuff back. And mine was worse because mine was the trigger. You know, the trigger would, like, stop firing.
I definitely don't want to put on a default controller because that's going to fuck me up more. Now I want to keep messing up this one. Well, I'll see you guys in 14 days. I'm fine.
Once I get my scuff, I'm gonna order a battle beaver. So I can have two, send this one in, get a battle beaver, and use the scuff until it comes back.
Word.
Yeah, so that way I have like three controllers. Just in case something happens.
Like it did.
Yeah. I wanted to order one earlier, like another battle beaver, because I was like, just in case something happens. Which is not even... It's not like it doesn't work, it still works, it just fucks up sometimes, and that fucks me up during, like, respawn or something.
When did that start happening?
Last night.
Yesterday. Yeah, bro, it's funny, because when I dropped that 76, or not 76, 67 bomb, like, my controller was still fucked up that whole time.
Damn.
Cause I was talking to Bacon. I was like, bro, I think my controller or the Bluetooth. Cause that's what I thought, it was the Bluetooth that was fucking up my controller. I was happy because I was like, at least it's not my controller. And then I kept playing and everything was fine, but and then I found out it was the fucking stick. I think it's responsive, but not all the time.
There's no matches right now. I think Brian went to reset his router.
Okay.
I'm gonna find us a TL. We still need to grind. We can still do TLs and grind TLs. Boost up our ranks that way. You guys wanna do a threes match while we wait for Brian? Or y'all you just wanna wait for Brian? Cause right now there's a 3v3 variant for 4v4s. I can accept it, but I don't know if Brian will make it back. Nope, it just got taken away. It just got accepted.
Yeah, I'm gonna learn how to open up the, like, how to, like, fucking fix controllers and stuff. That's what I'm gonna start doing. That way this never happens. And if it does, then I can fix it automatically. Without sending it in. You said you've done it before?
Dude, I've fucked around with my controllers before a lot of times. Especially back in, like, Xbox 360 and PlayStation. Like, PlayStation 3 and 2.
Yeah.
I fucking modded controllers like a G.
It's literally like something minor. I just gotta fix the left stick. That's it.
Alright, I'm gonna find us a threes match now. Now that I know Brian's, it'll be a little minute. You guys want to do a one and done search and destroy or best of three? Let's do a best of three search. We're doing a best of three search and destroy. Their host. I'm in his game. You guys can join up on me if you guys want. Boom, there's Omega.
I mean soon.
Alright,
Celtic versus FaZe Scrims.
I'm gonna laugh if I get my stuff in the fucking same day I get it, it breaks. The only reason I'm getting the scuff is because it comes in quicker than a Battle Beaver.
What's, what are you guys running? You said camo and merc, so I'll just run overdrive.
Actually.
FTL.
Yo. Yeah. Yo, bro, if you run FTL, you should do that play that they did to us before. Like what Brian said, throw the ball FTL on top of ball and then fucking keep running.
Word. But I mean, this is all three searches, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's get this W here, boys. Let's keep these shots nice and limber and keep this practice session going.
I got drill.
I got your right side. Oh, you got it? Alright.
Somebody's wall run. He's just watching it now.
I'm moving over to you. I'm rotating to you. Mid. One's mid. Two mid.
I'm coming.
He's left corner.
Who threw smoke? Is that that?
Nice, Spiff.
He's still left mid. I'm gonna rotate
yeah,
out.
Yeah, they're all middle.
Nice, all one middle. Shot. He's going wall run. Check wall run.
Yo, one's looking on. Middle map right now.
No, I was trying to. I can't see when fucking Smith throws smoke, so I can't really help him out. I'm just firing blind if I do.
I killed one guy.
Yeah, you have thermals though.
Yeah.
I don't.
No, I'm saying like I killed one guy and then the smoke cleared up.
Search and destroy.
One's on yellow head glitch.
Oh, I really? He's mid. He just.
I needed obs. I just needed obs.
He had to have gone into A building, so why for a fucking flank?
They're on the flank. Shit.
Cut. He has a sniper.
Dude, every time I try to snipe at close range, I just get dicked. Come on, guys, let's go.
I don't know what it is with everybody thinking they're fucking sniping gods in this game.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
I'm gonna try something a little unorthodox. I'm gonna go on the flank. One hallway, dude. I hate it when I get caught checking corners and then I fucking get killed from a corner that I just checked.
Yo, this guy's
a fucking wall hack. No way he shot me.
Yo, if you watch door. My screen, you're gonna see my. Look, you saw my fucking gun, like, jab up. Look at this.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's right there. He did it again. I hate that shit. See, right there, I fucking slid, and my fucking thing didn't let me. Of course. Dumb fucking game, dude. It's
not even a game. Well, you were by the wall, so I don't think you'd be able to slide.
Nah, dude. It didn't let me. It let me crouch. That's all it did.
Alright, we got this. We can come back from this. Got one. I was there for the trade. One more. Well, oh, dude, he's underneath you. Tunnels. I don't know where he went now. Drill.
Got
one. One more ops. One front drill. One ops pushing towards A cut. Where did he go?
Fuck, he went mid.
He's still at bottom A, pushing mid. There we go.
That's ridiculous. I'm just getting fucking shot before I even turn.
He's gotta have a Scarab and a Trinity at least. Or a Trinity and Scorchers. I don't know exactly which one, but...
Search and destroy.
One on B. Middle map.
Hey, going back in. Back ops. A cut. I put shots on him. Thank you.
I'm getting bombed down. I almost got my shriek.
Mid down. Nice. Five fucking hits, dude. That's ridiculous.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
I'm just tracking that. They give me like one more kill. Yo, one middle map. He naded me. He naded. He fucking all. Yo, two pushing middle.
Wall, dude. He's wall run.
Complete the mission, soldier. You're the only one left.
Alright, now we're starting to play like them. Trying to keep up.
Search and destroy.
I have a scarab.
Destroy the objective. We have the bomb.
Let me get bombed down. Getting bombed down.
I don't have good eyes on you, man. Mid. I just saw one mid.
Has been planted.
One's flank.
What? No fucking way!
Oh, obs!
Oh, of course. Two.
Oh.
I cannot believe that just fucking happened. I pre-aimed and shot him first, and he still fucking killed me. I cannot believe this bullshit.
We need to win the next round.
Kill him, still right there.
Surgeon,
I got kinetic.
Defend the objective.
One nades middle all the time.
I know, be careful.
Probably rushing mid or A.
Copy, scarab inbound.
I don't see anything mid.
Guy stole a top wall run. I got one of it.
Get ready for the next round.
Nice. Good shit, Spiff.
Nice. Let's get it.
Search and destroy.
Middle, middle, middle. Got him.
Enemy scarab active.
One A cut.
I have camo for next round.
I'm planting A.
Good job. There we go. Get ready for the next round.
He was in the weirdest spot.
There we go, guys. There we go. I have camo.
Okay.
Look at this shit. Look where he was.
Do you still have your kinetic?
Nah, I used it to kill both of them.
I think it was funny. He was right there waiting.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
Let's play close. We gotta play close and play for picks.
Okay. We're gonna nade middle or something stupid.
Just naded over.
Hey,
the fuck he was
one's flat.
Yo, oh, one's at A. He's going all back or A, back A.
Ops, shit.
He's...
Oh my god, they were all over me, dude. I couldn't do anything, man.
Dude, this guy's still running and I'm shooting him and he just fucking kills me so much faster. It's not fucking real.
God damn it, dude. We almost fucking had that. Oh.
Objective failed. Regroup.
Couldn't clutch up when we needed to. Crusher, search and destroy. Let's pick it up here. I don't know who Chains of is.
Yeah, that's my friend. What's up, Chains?
What's up, buddy? What you doing?
Chilling and playing GBs.
It said you had 5 in here, so I thought you were doing 8s or something.
No. I'm probably going to start 8s, like, later on.
Go host up, Omega.
Yeah.
Right,
I just ordered a
TV, so...
Yeah. I ordered another scuff, so hopefully I get that shit soon.
Fuck you order another scuff for when you're telling me scuff's ass yesterday, bro. Come on, man.
No, it is ass, but I had to order it until I send my battle.
Scuff's ain't ass.
Yeah, it is.
Tell Spiff that.
It is, man.
No. See, I've never actually had a problem with scuff unless it was my fault. Because people that get the warranty, they they build the scuff so it breaks, so they get more money.
Mm-hmm.
All my scuffs I've ordered without a warranty, and I've never had a problem.
Me too. I never had a warranty on mine. They always broke.
Don't know what to tell you, man. All right, well.
Spiff showing up.
GB, so I'm dipping out.
All right, bro.
Crusher.
I just realized that was their host, too. That makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, that was their host. But we still brought it back up, dude. Tying it 5-5 and taking it round 11 when we were down 4 rounds.
Bro, I'm pissed. I don't even feel like playing. Like, I'll play this game and everything. But I don't know.
Dude, you just gotta either get used to playing with the standard controller again and learning how to play differently than you normally do, or...
Yeah, but I'm not gonna perform to my best. That's gonna be stupid.
No, but it teaches you different tactics, different... It makes you see things a little bit differently. Once you get your fucking controller back, you can transition it to there too, and you'll be fucking awesome. Started Omega.
But if there's not ready yet. Dude, man, fucking Formal has a god aim. It just pisses me off.
Let's not lose to these kids. Let's bring it back up right here. Keep composure, keep momentum, stay focused, be calm.
Bro, why does battle even have to take forever, dog? And fucking shit.
Quick B, quick B push. We're gonna do a quick B push.
Search and destroy.
I want you guys to go B. I'm gonna fucking go silently. I'm gonna try to occupy them over here at A and make them think we're going A so that they're forced to have to turn around on you guys. Rotating out. There's A. They're trying to flank. They're trying to flank right now.
All right, push through. You want to push through the A?
Yeah, push through. Push through.
Fucking sniping mid, dude. I fucking hate that dude, man.
Yo,
he pushed right through. Yeah, I was in. The other one, garage.
He's on rocks. He's on rocks.
Oh, why would he push me when I was going the?
Choices for the subsequent round. Search and destroy.
Hey, they're good. A-ha, A-ha, A-ha.
You.
Dude, I'm pushing it. Got one off mid.
That was him. Oh, that was him. That was Spiff.
I can't run. Look at my fucking...
He's at hall.
No, he's on bomb. Yeah, Spiff's coming, so well. Oh, right there, yep.
And the round follows. Similar strategies should guarantee
this
success.
This is pissing me off.
Sorry, dude. I can't fucking do shit right now. I'm just getting blasted.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objective.
Silent B, Silent B, Silent B. Don't let them know we're going B.
Just watch out for the sniper. He doesn't get you on that right side.
Yeah.
Look at, oh my god. Me and Mom on.
I just got hit. What the fuck?
Well, hey, Mika, damn it! We're both all three down. Oh, no, never mind. I thought I saw everybody die there. Dude, I almost protected you, dude. I just couldn't take care of two of them.
For your next encounter, estimates remain positive for overall success. Search and destroy.
Oh my god, fucking run, man, run! I'm not gonna play after this with this controller.
Get somebody, you.
I think they're rotating B. I don't see anything. Mid! One on tank, one by Blue Rocks. By you. One up. Group up. I don't see bomb. Where is he? There we go.
Statistically, you should. I'm gonna switch my controller around. Well. I don't fucking know, dude.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
One two.
I got one off Blue Rocks. What? Hey, last hop. There he is. There we go.
Similar strategies should guarantee success. Search and destroy.
Nothing.
Watch it. You just pushed up hard. Alright. I threw a native bomb. Oh, he's one shot.
Got him. Last one at, by Chris. By Chris. Maybe going wall. Bomb's down over here by B.
He ran all the way back.
Yeah, just stay around here and watch.
A new round follows. Similar strategies should guarantee success.
Fucking pissed, dude.
Search and destroy.
I got kinetic.
I'm one kill away from camo.
Oh my That's god. Fire. I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Ah, one's middle. He's right outside of you.
One more you. He pushed back. No, there's two. There was two.
I'm in the corner watching.
Up here. He's on bottom. Two bottom. One top. Top stairs and bottom stairs.
I saw him.
Oh my god.
Oh, he was on the fucking bottom, he jumped up top.
The squad is counting on you.
Oh shit. Pretty good.
You
Big off. I fucking knew it. As soon as he stopped shooting.
You should dominate the next round as well.
Come on, guys. One more round. One more round. This went off our host right here.
I got kinetic.
I just used my camo, so... I have scarab.
Oh, he's rushing mid hard. He's wall running.
No, two middle. Okay, fucking two middle. On the same exact spot.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
There's three middle, three middle.
He's still you, he's still you, he's still you. One more you. Last one was you, last one's you.
Alright, hold on. I'm just reloading and I'm weak. Just get the shit out of me.
That was me.
I think they're running.
Back hole.
Stay up, stay up. Switch out. He just jumped out towards back. Back red. No, he's still on top computers. He jumped towards mid.
Yeah, I think they're both running two mercs on their team.
Six, two of them, dude. These kids are trash. We can fucking kick their asses.
Honestly, I don't know what it is, but I've just kind of felt like shit all day today. I got sleep and everything, but I went as soon as I got to work, I just started feeling tired and exhausted. Like,
yeah.
And my girlfriend felt the same way today, too. I don't know why. And I even feel like I have a slight headache right now. Like, I feel exhausted for some reason.
Alright, I'm in their lobby. You guys can join up on me. That's how we do it, guys. We come back up and win 6-2 on Crusher. Down 0-4 on fucking Scorch. Come back 5-6. Almost had it. Yeah, man. We got this in the fucking bag. Throwback's our map.
What the fuck? That's not the right team.
OG Corn? Oh, no. Wrong team. Yeah, you're right. I joined the wrong person.
Yeah, that's the team that we just played at Pro Points, so I was like, wait. See, one thing I'm watching Optic do right now on Breakout Hardpoint, they're down 40-0. But they're literally not even pushing the hill right now. They're just rotating around, gaining control of the map before they even decide to push in.
Yeah.
Damn, all three of them went down, though. Is it Throwback last map?
Yeah, Throwback. Throwback's our map. Let's go.
I already know, watch out if you go Lemon, because that fucking Phobia guy is going to be sniping. 100%.
Yeah. Well, we spawn Lemon side first, so...
Oh, no, I know. I'm saying, like, he'll be, like, on the top trailer sniping. He'll be on either
so,
side.
I'm going to go for a flank. Just stay up. Keep him occupied.
Yeah, wait like 3 seconds when you're looking. If you don't see him, just fucking push as fast as you can.
That's what I do.
Hey, Matt, you still here?
I don't think so.
He is here. Word.
Defend the objective. Thank you.
He's already on fucking mom, dude.
Fucking oh,
tickets.
He's pushing up lemon.
Yeah, I know.
He was on tickets.
Complete the mission. You are the only one. Enemy bomb planted at A.
Oh my god.
This round is complete. Adjust your strategy.
He was laying in the fucking flower bed. You see that?
Search and destroy. Right.
Fast smash B. Don't even go towards A. Go B. Go B. Go B.
Bomb acquired.
Our normal setup on B. Our normal setup on B. Anything? Anything? Push. Push, push, push. Oh. I got your mid tunnels.
Watch them. Yeah, say watch the mid tunnels. I got back.
The bomb has been planted.
Nice.
One back lemon, dude. I would have fucking got a two piece.
Just stay up, we just...
Middle train and...
Middle train down.
You got bomb? I can't see it.
I'm looking at bomb right now. Ooh, sniper, back market, back market. Going gray, right. Going back gray.
Yeah, we're good.
Getting away from bomb.
New round is imminent. Your victory is inevitable. Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
Just try to stay up. Don't put yourself in too much of an open area.
Yeah.
One's garage. Blue. I think he's the only one there. Yeah, he's the only one there.
Lemon. Oh my fucking god.
They might be rotating towards B.
I didn't realize I was by myself in the back.
There he is. Nice, got him off streaks. Nice. Ooh. You got this, Spiff. You got this. Last one has to have bomb. Oh.
He's top blue.
Yeah. Oh. Nice, Spiff. Nice, Spiff.
Prepare for the next round.
He was absolute.
Both of them are. Oh, bomb was down on trains, it looks like. Go A. We're gonna go A this time.
Bomb acquired.
I'm not gonna go top tickets, I'm gonna look middle. Fuck.
What happened?
Mid, Matellos. To me train.
Yo, watch that fences because I can't
get it with me.
I'm bomb.
Oh, you scared the fuck out of me.
One shot, our side fences. One shot going our fences. They're defusing it. Go check bomb now. Go. Oh, no. Omega, stay up, stay up.
Oh my god, I would have killed all of them too. Round.
I think they're both running I don't know. Active camo.
Dude, I fucking bodied both of them.
One's running Centurion, one's running camo, one's running Merc.
Oh.
Defend the objective.
The first guy that was in defense should have been fucking dead.
Yo, one's bottom.
Bottom A.
Enemy bomb planted at A.
I'm done. Okay, okay.
I got one mid, I'm dipping out. He's on left.
Oh my god.
Adjust your strategy for the next round.
I'm not doing so good right now. I'm just getting murked.
Alright, let's see.
I hate this host, dude. This host is atrocious.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objection.
I got your tickets.
Okay, I'm fucking no. I'm done after this. I'm not getting off. Or I'm, I don't know. I'm not gonna.
They naded over.
Yeah, I got hit with that.
The bomb has been planted.
He's on the left.
One's middle tunnels.
He's on their fences.
I'm coming. I'm
last
coming.
Guy, their fences.
No, our fences. Oh my god, he's yeah, he couldn't, dude. I was sucked, dude.
What? Dude, I'm fucked. Oh my god.
The enemy has defused your.
Come on, guys. Let's not lose our. Let's not lose our focus. Let's not lose our composure. We got this. We got this. We got four more rounds. We can do it. I'm gonna step it up right here.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
You got the flank, Spiff? Alright.
He's on A.
One's mid-trains. One's mid-trains.
Can't do anything with a fucking default controller.
He's one shot. He's one shot pushing around red tickets. He might be going in red tickets. Oh my god, he's underpass towards red tickets.
You are losing. Verify your equipment.
Like, these guys are fucking gods because apparently you can take fucking 9 shots and not die. Look at that. That's on. That's fucking toast. That's 100%.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
Come on, guys, we got this. Man, I'm just so fucking pissed.
The bomb has been planted.
I got nothing. I feel like they're fucking flanking.
Yeah, I feel like they're gonna be flanking us.
Yep,
no way, dude! No. He fucking, as he slid, he immediately looked up at me.
All right, that's cool.
No way.
Yeah, I'm not gonna play anymore. Fucking, not like I can't play with this controller. I don't know.
The enemy has defused your bomb.
I'm not playing to my best, it's fucking pissing me off. Cause I know how good I could be. Fucking stupid.
I know.
I need mean, fucking stupid.
Additional training recommended.
First battle beam, I could fucking send this shit.
That's alright, man. I'll see you all tomorrow, hopefully. Take care, bro.